offline. Oh, there we go. There you go. Configuration good. I love my configuration.
Fuck yeah.
Can't invite me to a party. Better not be on the EU.
I wish. Could farm some more mastery levels.
I'm gonna play Swan.
It's a good choice. Look at the info.
What's the info for today?
Some more mastery levels.
Replace. Alright. Mutator info. Mineral clusters at player bases periodically encased in a shield which must be destroyed for gathering to continue. Oh my god, that sounds fucking horrible. Hi, Chicken.
It's annoying, yeah.
You've done this?
Yeah, I did it once.
Okay. Enemy units gain a temporary shield upon the first time they take damage. What? Temporary shield? How's that work?
Yep. I'm not sure if it's just a certain amount of flat damage or they become invulnerable. I'm genuinely not sure.
Temple of Pain.
And then Avengers really annoying.
It's really annoying. Increased armor when nearby units die. Fuck yeah. Alright, that sounds easy as shit.
You think so?
Fuck you, it's easy as shit. Dude, this one's in the bag, okay?
Alright. If you say
so, actually, ball. No, cancel, fuck.
I can't.
We're playing on Brutal.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
We're
just doing, I'm not even gonna try it. I don't wanna I don't wanna tilt this early, dude. Key is doing but her hair.
Come on, we did it that one time.
No, fuck that.
So hey, Key, what's up?
She's doing her hair. She doesn't want to type a lot to you. Can't. God.
Fuck it, Key never types to me. I don't think Key likes me.
Well, maybe that's because you need to do your hair more.
You saw my fucking hair. It was luxurious. you fucking loved my hair.
I put my fingers through it. It's fucking greasy as shit.
It was, you fucking motherfucker.
It felt like...
Don't talk shit about my hair.
My hands were like bleeding after that. It was like razory ed fucking... Whatever it is.
My hair is beautiful.
Can you stop taking so long to load?
Would you stop pressuring my computer? Its health bar is low after that fucking divinity.
Oh yeah.
Bullshit.
Original sin.
The original sin. Do not steal.
But watch it be like this, like, it'll go like, you will not get the fucking experience if you fucking abandon this. You must get it the first time.
Alright.
Alright, so let's
just... So we're just leaving?
Yeah, we're just fucking leaving. I'm not doing this on this difficulty. I ain't start yet because it's gonna take so long, Mike. You drinking? No, I'm not.
I am.
I wish. I could get something.
Right, fucking hard mode.
Oh, wait, you're the party leader. You're the one who fucking did that.
I wasn't paying attention, alright? I assumed it'd be on hard.
Yeah, you could have canceled it. Fucking dumbass.
I couldn't have because it was already ticking down. I can't do anything right now.
Hate you so much for being the party leader.
It's weird to put my difficulty to Brutal when you were the one who chose Brutal last time.
Yeah, well, it was the last thing you played.
This game's like just... It's taking advantage of me.
Making you tilt.
I'm already pretty tilted. Oh, what do you do?
This is Zelnaga Temple. Okay, so who's gonna fucking handle the temple things?
Me.
Okay.
That's why I'm playing Zagara, dude.
Alright. I guess I'll fucking make the tanks and shit.
Yep, you just do your defensive shit. His forces descend upon the Zelnaga Temple as we speak. I tried originally doing this as Karax. Like, we tried doing a Karax and Swan combo. And we fucking fell pretty damn hard.
Who's weak?
Because they have some... me and Flying.
Well, I'm not surprised. Flying sucks at everything.
You bad talking Flying?
I am.
We're gonna have trouble with you bad talking Flying.
What's he gonna do about it?
He's gonna... Look at that folder exactly. He has in his...
This fucking creepy fucking folder of me. I'm fucking scared now.
Pictures of Weeblat.
I don't know why the scrolling seems so off. I should use the fucking middle mouse more often when I want to pan the map. You know you can do that, right?
I do now, but not everybody needed to.
It's so much better because you don't have to move your cursor, but it doesn't have enough sensitivity. I should probably change it. We're so fucked. So you guys finished it? Is Mike playing without Pat? Is he allowed?
I think Pat's dead, guys.
Pat is dead. On the inside. Big job. Can I make, like, any of the good buildings right now? For defenses?
I think you can make the
defensive turret. Okay. I have a lot of fucking things I can make.
Don't fucking swear.
I'll fucking swear as much as I fucking want. Calling in a
drone, it'll harvest a Vespin. Oh god, free Vespin.
Oh yes. I actually like this guy way better.
Yeah, this one's pretty good.
There, I got all your things going. But what's complete?
Thanks.
Oh. Add-on complete. Fuck, I need
right, I'm gonna... When my lava pops, I'm gonna just fucking zing up and clear your expo.
So how many tanks do I want? Do I want all of the tanks?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, just yes.
Tanks is yes.
Okay. I said, am I like, just build tanks?
Probably want some Vikings as well.
Ben Johnson emailed me.
Actually, no, you don't want Vikings. You can't make Vikings.
No, I can't. I was going to make Thors for air. Or Goliaths.
Also Goliaths. Goliaths are good.
Goliaths are pretty good.
Yeah, you know, I fucking love Goliaths.
There's Reapers.
Oh, Rippers.
Rippers.
They're going to rip through my defenses.
Well, I do have some defenses up already, so... Not enough minerals. You can let them go right through that. No big deal.
And 10-2, because I don't really want to go into those with the Zerglings. Don't rip them apart.
Yeah, it's fine. I have my Ares thing.
There you go, see they have the shield on.
Oh, okay. That seems really fucking annoying. Okay, well, time to go remake the fucking thing I made before.
There you go, your expo's up.
Why, thank you, sir. Bad news. I owe you one.
Butter my biscuit.
Butter it. What's going on? I love V2 Strunk. Me and Kat are playing today's Mutator, or this week's Mutator. We seem to have
Mutator.
Fun with
it. Mutators are always pretty fun, I find.
You know, I could have helped you with the laser. With this shit.
That's fine.
I don't know why didn't you do yours first.
Because you're doing defensive stuff, I don't really need the money that early.
I need supply depots.
Right, I'm here to help. Not enough minerals. I'll wait till I get to the siege tank.
Oh shit.
Right, go here.
I still have my combat drop.
Don't use it, save it.
Okay.
Save it for the hybrid.
So the shield is just when they die, they just gain light invisibility?
I think it's invisibility.
Alright, I probably should save
your
that.
Your boss ability's gonna die.
No! Yes, he will. I don't know where the other guy went. I should make another factory. I have actually a mineral problem. In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
Go ahead. I can't build here. Oh, even the mineral fields get fucking the barrier there.
Yeah, they do. That was one thing.
Stupid.
But do we shoot it automatically?
No.
Okay.
Oh, maybe put a turret there, I'm not sure. I've never actually been looking when it's happened.
Oh, what the fuck?
Baneling's nest. Baneling's proceeding as planned. Stay strong in your defense.
Where'd my tank go? Oh, there he is. Oh shit, there's things here.
Coming.
These Reapers are fucking destroying my shit. Alright, I think I'm gonna... Should I drop on this guy?
Yeah, you should.
Actually, we got it. We got it. Never mind.
Alright, fair enough. Just that, I think... All the problems I had before is that, like, everything else died and left the hybrid up. And the hybrid just wrecked face because of all the fucking buffs.
Yeah. There's more Reapers. they killed my SCV. Okay, actually, I may need you. Okay, because I'll just continue here.
Alright, fine.
Actually, I have this guy now. Let's see. I need an armory. I need to continue making siege tanks. Your forces are under attack. The fuck is this? Look at the shit I just stumbled into here.
Yeah. Look at all that.
I was gonna go get the optional objective.
Amon has summoned a void thrush. It will severely harm the temple for as long as it lives.
Oh. Hey, you wanna help out with this? Why are the marauders so fucking fat?
I don't. I think it's like the Avenger trait.
I can't do anything about that.
Don't worry, I'll get it in a minute.
All right. Oh shit!
I'm just getting my drones up. Okay, it's all drones I'll ever need.
So right? I'm still making shit here.
I think it's all the drones I'll need. I can't build here. Yes, it is. I guess you just make a fucking spine crawler, right? A fucking for giggles.
I'm for giggles, mate.
Bottom
my giggles. But oh, website made. I already made one of these things.
Our allies, the temple Zendastones are reacting to our actions. I suggest demolishing them for safety's sake.
For safety's sake.
Thrash it down.
Alright, let's go more siege tanks. Maelstrom rounds.
Why is it gonna be a Maelstrom?
Cause fucking.
Why can't it be a Darude Sandstorm?
Something something something. Oh shit. Oh shit, there's guys here. I have no defenses. Why does Amon have Terran stuff? Where are the Terrans?
Alright, get ready, gang. We're running defense.
Well, I guess I'll have to cover it now. I'm gonna run back to my base now.
Yeah, go ahead. This thing is attacking me. Can this thing attack air? Help it. Can it not attack air? Okay, it cannot. I need Goliath. This guy is fucking wrecking me. He just took out half my tanks. I didn't even realize what the guy did. Oh my god, Ken. Ken, the drill. Ken, I think we lost.
No, it's fine. The drill repairs itself for a while. Calm down.
I think we lost.
Put your fucking man pants on, you fucking pussy.
Dude, I lost like half my tanks because I didn't realize that thing was just gonna one hit them all.
You didn't respect the fucking thing?
No.
I'm coming to fucking save your ass. Got it. Down a
now. Yeah, there's really not much I can do here. I don't know what the fuck it even was that attacked me, to be honest. Oh my god, they're fucking wrecking me, dude!
Maybe you should have mass fucking siege tanks.
I was trying. That's what I did, and they all fucking died. Yeah, dude, I lost. Yeah, dude, this is over.
Why are you so bad?
I had no idea what the fuck did that. Yeah, this thing. What is this thing over here? It's a fucking liberator.
Yeah, you didn't respect the liberator.
It one hits everything. What the fuck?
It's like a flying siege tank.
Holy shit, dude. Yeah, we're done. That's fucking done.
I think you're fucking done.
Yeah, I think you're fucking done, piece of shit. I love you. Give me a sec.
My clot.
I could probably just go Void Race again. It'd probably be better if I went Void Race, to be honest.
If you think Void Race, then go Void Race.
I'd love to do more of the other people. Exercise. I want to modify that, but apparently I'm not allowed to. I want to try the direct scrolling more. Also, there's like a little bit of like a lag, weird shit going on right now, and probably it's because of my streaming software or my massive amounts of code editors and tabs for shit I have open. Alright, let's try.
Hey, don't fuck it up this time, Mike. I swear to God.
You know what? Yeah, I'm tired of your shit. I'm under a lot of stress here. The war
against Amon. Probably gonna have to carry your fucking ass.
His forces descend upon the Zelnaga Temple as we speak. It is yet to fall, but it will.
This is a stressful game, Kent.
Your objective is to defend it until its activation.
I'm just saying, you can't expect me to like.
Come.
I can't deal with that that well.
All right. As I said, I'll just
hive tech.
I'll just
then.
I'll just do cannons and void rays. Right? That's my plan here. Okay.
All right.
So
that's all I need out of you.
I'm gonna rush cannons first. So no, I'm not even gonna bother with gas. I'm just gonna get a couple cannons for the beginning here. Because like either that or
just sound right.
The Shadow Guard. Actually, the Shadow Guard is something I usually do too. Don't you remember the Edgelord pylon? We love the Edgelord pylon.
Oh yeah, the Edgelord pylon. Yeah, yeah. I don't know how you fucked up that badly that one though.
I didn't respect the liberators. I didn't know what they did. I haven't
like,
played with them a lot.
Like a fucking a single.
No, I just like, fucking sieged in the middle of them, and I had nothing to attack air because we weren't dealing with that at the moment, and so then he just fucking killed them. I'm like, oh, that's what he does. So that was pretty much the end of that.
Siege tank killed by flying.
Dude,
siege tank.
I haven't played this in a while. Okay.
You fucking bad kiddo.
You know what, Mike? Mass probes? No. We're trying
mass
to
queens.
Win.
Go Abathur, mass queens.
The thing is, I want to do more. I want to do more, what's we call it, of Swan.
Swan kind of worked, just, I guess don't mass siege tanks. Make an intelligent number of siege tanks.
Make an intelligent number. Intelligente amount, right?
What is this intelligente thing you doing?
It's exactly what it sounds like. Are you saying I'm not intelligente enough?
Oh wait. Live.
Oh wait, we don't actually. I don't actually need the fucking geysers like this. I just realized this.
Gotta get my own expo, cause fuck you.
Guess who it is.
Is it Adepts? I don't even need to look, it's Adepts.
No, they're gone. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
We require more intelligente.
You keep using that beam.
I know. It's a stream lagging for anyone else.
What do you think it means?
I'm not dropping frames here, friends, though. I don't think it's me. Oh, you were gonna say fuck you? No, I'm coming to help you. Oh, damn it. I was gonna
get
help
fucked.
You.
I don't need your help, I'm a strong independent Zerg.
No, you're not. You and your PC are trash. Wow, that's fucking edgy.
Your PC is trash tier, man.
I have an NVIDIA something fucking amount of NVIDIA.
300 confirmed RAM.
I need my Stargates.
Need a hero.
Alright, well, I can't deal with that.
Fucking Adepts.
Fucking Adepts, man.
Fucking a bane of my existence.
When you close your eyes and you want to see nightmares, you see Adepts.
I want to see nightmares.
You want to see nightmares.
Hello, I'd like to see some nightmares now. Your base is under attack.
All
These Zerglings died for your sins.
I'm sure they did. Okay, Chrono Booster Hatchery.
Please, no.
You know you want to. Oh, fuck, they're still doing that shit with the mineral shield. Can I just put a fucking cannon right beside my fucking base?
Might be able to.
And then they'll just fucking do it. Yeah, because it counts as enemy. Energy signature detected.
They will soon regret facing us.
They will regret facing us. I regret facing us, to be honest.
I don't have to face away, you know.
Half of the temple's configurations are complete. Remain steadfast until it can activate.
Okay, I have enough now for, I can start making,
what am I doing?
I can start making void rays. You're like bailing Angmon's forces, dude. Come on, need more void rays.
I think it is just a damage shield. It's not invulnerability. It's like a damage shield.
It's a what shield?
It has health. I mean, like it absorbs damage, not invulnerability.
Okay. So just overkill, like stuff like tanks would work.
Yeah.
Dude, my shit's dying, dude.
Sorry.
The fuck are you? I have to remake them. I have to start from scratch.
You lost 300 minerals.
Dude, that minerals don't grow on trees, bro.
It's grow on maps everywhere.
It's fine.
I can smell Zerglings up.
I'm just gonna continue getting these two to produce units, and then that's it.
Amon has summoned a void thresh. It will severely harm the temple for as long as it lives.
Alright. Alright, let me get one more group out, and then I'll come help you with that.
Okay.
Okay, these things are not- I have to manually attack these.
Yeah. They cannot- yeah, okay, that's silly.
This is the worst thing I've ever seen.
I'm actually gonna move out.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything here.
Alright, let's go handle the... Yeah, I'm coming over to help you out with that.
Yeah, there's like nothing there right now. Like, kind of not even built yet.
We have slain a void thresher. You want to try and take over the other stuff?
Yeah.
Alright.
Actually, you should take the void rays back to the base, because you got things coming for your...
Alright. Yeah, I see him. I can deploy Shadow Guard. Yeah, some shit. I'm gonna deploy a Shadow Guard and stuff over here to see if I have to deal with it.
Thanks. That'll help me a lot, because I'm gonna just focus on killing this stuff.
Yep.
Get scared.
I'm just gonna finish up over here. Fear is an illusion. Fuck. Get me over here.
Simple geometry. Detected. Let's be fucking quick. All right. Excellent. Shall we slaughter them? Fucking lazy Zerglings, go blow up that thing.
There's some more guys coming over there.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Get stone and
shit for the hybrids now.
And the stones remain.
I can stop time for you if you want. Okay, I'll
no, it's fine, I got it. I'm gonna run out and get this, Sinister Stone. Hyper stuck. Oh, there's a cloaked unit.
I have
That's
nothing
nice.
To deal with that. No, it's not like I'm playing Terran, I can't scan it for you.
That's fine, don't worry about it.
And now my game's frozen. Ah, oh, there we go. Holy shit, why is there like constant fucking reinforcements here? Gim hates me. Alright. How's this guy unpowered?
Did I not build apparitions? What? Guess what I did.
You okay?
I'm fine. I just don't know where my apparitions are right now.
And we're talking about England leaving the EU. Yeah. Why did you leave the EU, Ken? This is clearly your fault.
The EU sucks. It's not very good.
Okay, these guys are big pricks.
You taking void raid losses?
Couple. But I don't worry, I brought Dark Templar.
Alright, you can handle that then. I'll just pull back. Let them take the losses. I think you can support 3 Stargates.
You might be right.
Because whenever I do it, I can support 3.
Okay. Because I was doing some upgrades to go with it. Do I have any upgrades for Void Rays right now?
No, I don't think so. Besides like air armor and shit.
No, it's this guy right here. I always remember I couldn't do that many, but I guess I can. I may have changed.
Like, with 3, you can I think later on, when you get some of the other bonuses, you can manage 4, but 3 is a good number to go by. Or did you block it off in time?
Probably. You can just destroy one of them, I don't care.
Oh, no, I can get out. It's not too much of a bottleneck. I'll just come help.
Are you
sure? Bad happens, I got my cooldown.
Because we can get this guy then. The last one.
Hybrid signature detected.
Hybrid signature.
Strike them down quickly.
Yeah, I got nothing right now.
Where's the hybrid at? Oh, it's up there. Okay.
Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna be able to do about that.
Put a void pylon down there. Like as quickly as you can.
Void pylon.
Void pylon. No,
why?
Because you can use a recall ability.
But do they have that? Oh.
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm almost there.
Get that faster.
I wasn't aware of that ability.
It's actually one of the ones I used on the fire map.
I don't have it. I do not have it, sir. You cannot.
You don't have the void.
I don't have it yet.
Actually, it might be an ability you get later on then.
It is level 11.
I wasn't sure when you get it.
It's not now. I'll tell you that much.
Shadow guard of it. Enemy warp in detected.
Oh my god. These things are so fucking annoying. How it makes these fucking little... Like these goddamn mineral things, like they slow down your fucking production so much for minerals.
It wasn't so bad when we had a cataract, because I was playing a flying, I was playing Karak. And what do you do is like you just... Because it turns out the orbital strike thing like takes it on one shot.
Yeah.
He just did it to every single base and was like, yep.
But it's annoying as fuck, though.
I know.
Alright, we'll go handle that one.
I'm gonna just prep a bit more scourge, just gonna lose some here.
You got him. Well, I was here just for moral support, don't worry.
You did it, Mike.
I did it.
I couldn't have done it without you.
You could do it, Kat.
Let's put some more balings.
I need more minerals. And honestly, the lack of minerals I have is all because of the fucking fact it gets blocked every fucking 10 minutes.
You could just build a couple of, like, cannons with, like, just, like a small battery, like 4.
Wait, how did you pronounce cannons? Cannons? Cannons?
Cannon? Canons.
You said canons.
Making fun of my speech impediment?
Is that British or speech impediment, or is that the same thing?
Speech impediment. You shouldn't make fun of me.
You're British.
It's a disorder.
Holy shit.
Slip of the tongue.
It shall be done.
So I'll come up there.
Annihilation commencing. Phase crystals charged.
Alright, should I black hole them? I totally should black hole them. No, you have no air defense. Alright, get ready for the black hole.
Let's do it. Time to get roasted and toasted. That hybrid got so fat.
Can I not speed these guys up?
I can. Putting him back in the toilet.
Nobody said he could leave that.
Look at the giant hybrids!
Yeah, hybrid nemesis? The fuck is that?
Oh my god, that looks amazing!
What the fuck happened there?
He got fucking steroids.
Your allies are in battle. Detecting enemy forces warping in.
Are they just kind of coming in round top of us? The fuck is this?
That's what they do every time we play this map.
I know, but I just never noticed it until now.
They warp in, or drop pod, or the bleh.
The bleh?
Bleh.
The bleh, okay. I know, Dark Templar.
Enemy warp in detected.
I'll handle the warp in, don't worry about it.
You better handle it. Or else you're fired. The fuck? I trust you have that, and fucking my fucking cannons. This fucking suddenly no minerals.
Enemy warp in detected.
Look, you have the same issue.
Upgrade complete.
You're just keep fucking a fucking wall of hatcheries. Dude, help this.
Why not? It works.
Dude, they're killing my
fucking base. I fucked up the fucking. The feng shui of the placement.
Yeah, you did. This has distracted them.
The temple's activation is nigh. Continue our defense.
Why do I never have aberrations?
It is almost time.
Because they die?
Fight on! Our fates do not
end here. Elsa made way too many overlords.
Hi, Mike and chat. Hello. Let's talk about how shit Overwatch is. Dude, it has competitive now. Don't you guys want to watch me play competitive for that?
Not hey, canned? No.
What?
No.
You don't get to play that.
Hello to everyone but me.
Who are you?
Shrek.
Dude, there's Reavers here. Or wait, Disruptors. I don't know what the fuck they are. Alright, I'll handle the one at the bottom.
Okay, I'll handle the one at the top. Ratio.
I'm probably gonna lose that. I could do time stop. Let's do time stop.
What stop my time?
Strike now, warriors.
It does stop time.
No man, it won't stop me from killing this before you can fucking do anything.
Oh shit. The fucking holy shit, look at all the fucking mineral things they put in.
Yeah, no minerals for you.
He fucking hates me, dude.
Hybrid detected. Marking location now.
Now we slay them.
Now we slay them. Okay, you have that one, right?
Oh no, I'm gonna need some help here. He's a time stop.
Too late. It's all done. Oh, I need Twi'a Council.
Sure, I get him.
I need Twi'a Council. My brood rains from the skies. Do you have it? I can toilet
no,
them.
No, I can't help. I need to toilet that one. I need a toilet right now.
I need a toilet.
Go then. Just look at the hybrid getting slowly bigger and bigger.
Why do they do this?
Look at the size of it!
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
Can we fucking
That's
deal with it?
That's incredible! That's amazing!
Need additional pylons.
Oh, I'm actually out of lava.
You guys need to fuck off. I've had it up to here with these guys.
With these giant fucking hybrids.
What exactly caused that? Is it like fucking...
It's the attack speed buff, I think.
Oh, yeah.
It's so you know who's got the most buff bullshit.
Yeah, there's like a giant phoenix here, too.
Fat fucking marauders, though.
Everyone.
Its activation will eradicate Amon's remaining forces. Well done, commanders.
Well done. Blizzard is crazy for the East Asia. They take too long to update Overwatch, though, in my opinion. I'm spoiled by, like, TF2 and shit. Alright, I think I just got the ability for Dark Recall or whatever.
Dark Recall?
Yeah.
That's I almost level 15 Zagara. Baby.
Permanently cloaks all Corsairs. Continues range. Increases range of Void Ray's weapon as it continues to attack. Enemies affected by Oracle Stasis Ward can now be attacked. Oh, that's kind of neat. So clearly you want to play more, right? And do, I want to do more
brutal,
spawn.
Right?
Yeah, I'm brutal, of course.
Hey, we're gonna play some actual missions?
Yeah. Just do randomize it.
I'm on brutal?
Yeah, I'm brutal.
Oh my god, you're insane.
I want to get tech reactors for this guy.
Alright, dude, I'm brutal.
Be a fucking pussy.
It's gonna be your funeral, though. You're covered in fucking hybrids.
I love hybrids, dude. So Genji is dumb.
No.
Void
no,
launch.
God, please, no. No. No.
So just,
I don't want to.
So just vultures, right? No, just build,
no.
Build just scourges, dude. Build only scourges.
No.
I'm gonna build just fucking, what's it called? Goliaths. Why are you saying no? Stop.
This was the map we did brutal on first.
Oh, did we?
Our research team has we did this brutal the first time.
Oh.
And it just, we got fucking rolled by the super fucking hybrid push.
Oh, right, that, yeah.
Oh, right, that, the thing that fucking made us go, no, we're not playing brutal.
That's fine, we'll do it. I mean, that's some tanks too.
Central warp conduit is now online. It won't be long before Amon's shuttles depart for it.
It's fine. Don't worry. Don't be a pussy.
Got PTSD from that attacker, right?
That shit was pretty funny, though. I have to admit.
We got our ass wrecked.
Yeah, what? I'm building a Goliath as first thing, though.
Starting up a drone. Free Vespine. Gotta love that, right? Yeah, you do.
Free Vespine. I hate when these characters talk.
Why do you hate them?
I just do.
Are you a bad man?
I'm just telling you, we're building a shit ton of Goliaths. That's what we're spamming this mission.
I like it, I like it.
It seems like our enemy is fucking... Watch it be the fucking Adepts.
It's always Adepts.
Then it's over.
It's fucking Adepts and giant ass.
How much gas do you need?
Not much.
Alright, I'm not gonna build another one then.
So like when you later on show up, but not now.
I'll do it. I did it anyways.
Wow.
What's going on?
Need 150 minerals. Need 150 minerals. Yes.
Enemies coming for our base. Don't you might want to know?
Oh no! Quickly, chrono my fucking Draken laser drill. Don't be a cunt.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll chrono that.
Oh shit! That's a lot of zerglings. Don't worry, I'm here. Oh shit!
Reapers to count my zergling. Pull
him away. No, I got him. See? I don't need you. Get the fuck out of here.
Wow.
Get the fuck out of here. I don't need your shit.
Alright, dude. Alright.
I'm the fucking best at video games.
Combat drop ready. Additional.
Fuck, additional supply depots. Help me, I need supply depots. I need the casual upgrade where it just drops it for me.
Oh, spaghetti. Later on, you get the thing that lets you, like, have multiple SCVs build something. That's kind of like that.
Is it?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
I lied to you.
Wow, why would you do such a thing? My laser ready yet? My laser.
My laser drill's online.
Okay, I need a swarm fucking nest.
Am I fucking done with fucking... I'm done with fucking supply already. I can only make, like, two Goliaths and then I have to make another supply depot for them. Alright. There's another fucking attack here. I think I have your back.
Yep. Thanks for the help though, Mike.
No problem. It's the least I could do for a friend in need.
Not sure I could handle that without you, you know?
Just no, really... I know. Here, quickly make some geysers so I can put the gas things on them.
Multiple sure, I'll do that, actually.
Bearing for the central warp conduit. Destroying them is your main objective.
Baneling list! Fuck, let's build the baneling list. I always forget the baneling list.
Butter my biscuit.
Intensely focusing right now.
Okay. Dude, I'm trying to butter my biscuit, okay?
I'll butter your biscuit.
Say what to me, you motherfucker? Alright. You're gonna help me with this, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Glad to know you got my back. So what's going to be the thing that attacks us here? Also, I can't scan the sweep anything, so let's just hope they're not fucking cloaked.
I'm actually not going to burn my Hydralisk on that.
No, don't even bother. I wouldn't have expected you to in the first place.
The shuttles are no more.
Down and out.
Alright, we have to make siege tanks.
May contain invaluable knowledge. My team is setting out to scan them, but they will require protection.
You got
our
that right.
Research vessel is ready.
Yeah, I just killed it.
Alright.
Oh wait, that, yeah. Yeah. I'll get that.
I'll come with you. I have my
combat drop. Reinforcing with some more zerglings.
are detecting your main objective, a wave of shuttles.
Just save your advice, you can, that'll be expendable zerglings.
They're fine.
Yeah, and it's moving fast, too. Alright, let's go blow it up.
Sure, I guess I'll clear this as well. Let's get it out the fucking way.
Our allies are being attacked.
Man, big job.
I'll leave my forces here and try and hold this. Actually, fuck, Ryan, what's coming? Complete. Pain's coming.
Alright.
Actually, it's fine. I got an infested drop I can handle.
Inbound on our base, buddy.
You not ready to go. Additional. Our allies are being attacked.
What are you doing right now? Holy shit.
Yeah, prob- that's fine. I got it there. Don't worry about it.
Okay, alright. Right. I trust that you do.
Are being attacked.
What's going on?
Hopefully I have this. It would appear that I do.
Oh, they're coming to our base. I'm gonna back to our base. I think you should combat drop that, because yeah, I'm not gonna get there in time.
Scans are finished.
I got him.
Science owes you a great debt, commanders.
Yes. Fucking my queen stood in the fire. God damn it. She had full energy too.
Eliminated, commanders.
You ain't escaping today, Hoss.
I'm coming back. Oh, you got it.
Alright, this attack will be coming in for right here. How's it going? Is it in that? Fuck, what's it going?
Oh. Yep. We just get out of there.
Fair enough. Okay, so start building some skirt.
Alright, didn't lose that much.
Like, if I lose my army, it doesn't matter. If you lose yours, it's bad.
Kinda. Kinda, yeah.
Zerglings, apparition.
Let's see.
Another wave of shuttles is headed for a warp conduit.
They fear us.
Well, as they should.
As they should. Alright.
Right. You got... Yeah, you got science missiles. Alright, I'll build a couple of overseas just in case. Stop that.
This guy can actually... doesn't need to join in them anymore.
The guard will be up in a second.
Additional supply depots required.
There's something over here, dude.
It's just a turret. It'll die eventually.
Okay. Just letting you know.
Where's my queen?
Did I get everything for the little gas things? Yeah, looks like I did.
Yep. I got too much gas now.
Alright.
Man, they look mad.
Cloakers. And there's a fucking hybrid there too. Can I get in there? I'm just handling these guys.
The shuttles have been destroyed.
We got it! Nice work!
Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Alright. And we'll go to that guy now.
Explorer reporting.
And get some more.
What am I needing? Circling. Oh, a scourge.
I have a shit ton of, like, resources, actually. But that's fine.
First world problems, am I right?
No, it's like the first time I've ever had, like, so much fucking abundance of resources.
Our allies are being attacked. Upgrade complete.
Keep getting skirts tech.
They appear to be launching more shuttles toward the warp conduits.
Oh, there's a tank here.
Ooh, you took a bad hit.
It happens.
Ooh, you took a beam burst. What's it?
Okay, I'm Can you handle the one on the very left?
Sure, I'll go there right now.
Yeah.
Although we got the, they're gonna attack the Argus Blossom.
You're gonna need to handle the one on the very left, I'm just saying.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, you're gonna have to help with that. This guy right here.
I already am. Do y'all see my virtues on the ground?
Alright. Okay, I guess I don't. Sorry. My bad.
Butter my biz.
Oh, this is a lot of shit, dude.
Coming. That's a buff.
We gathered the data we need. Thank you for the escort, commanders.
The objective shall survive. Okay, we got it. Fucking liberators, though.
I think that's the attack last time that rolled us. Because we were not prepared.
We're good now, though.
Pretty good.
I mean, I'm gonna put my guys a little bit closer to that. And maybe I'm gonna make some missile turrets. Except I need an engineering bay.
Right, I need more scourges.
Holy
keep
shit,
building
though. Alright, I think I'm good for supply depots now.
A warp conduit is powering up, and a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
Show them what happens to those who try to flee from the swarm.
To flee from the swarm.
This one where it comes all to this one conduit?
I think so, yeah. I'm gonna make another fucking factory, because I have so much abundance of, well, it's the minerals I have a lot of, but... I guess we'll see.
Make some turrets.
That's what I'm gonna do, actually.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
We hear you. I can't build here.
It's... because I have so much shit now.
Take one, dude. I'm gonna send the scourges out to, screen them.
Screen them?
Yeah, because I can just build more.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
Like that.
It's fucking shit, though.
Oh, just peachy. Got a wave of enemies.
Because this time there being a lot. So the left won't be as hard to kill.
Okay, that's a lot of shit. I'm gonna focus the shuttles.
No fear.
We got him.
Have prevented the shuttle's escape.
Let's wow. Solve all my things. More scourges.
Damn.
Go ahead.
Why'd I have a drone in here? Fucking hell.
More, the better question is, why don't you have one there? Where are those guys gonna be going to?
Another warp conduit has been activated. A wave of shuttles is headed toward it.
That thing's booking on out of here. We gotta move fast.
That thing's booking on out of here?
Just moving fast.
Okay. But booking on out of here.
Preparing a research vessel. Let's make this one
count. Is this really the time for research vessel? This fucking idiot. I'll send my combat drop in with it, or something. Unless you want to go clear it out with your ground units.
I'm just gonna... yeah, tell you what. Let me just go fucking attack this attack. Yeah,
attack
yeah.
This attack?
Yeah, get fucked! What are you gonna do about it? I got scourges!
Wow.
I left one up for you.
Okay. Well, thanks for that. You should probably help this guy.
Will do, just scourging up.
Alright, what the fuck's this? Ken? Ken?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I mean, I'm here. Are you sure you're good?
A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
As expected.
Might lose the bonus objective. Oh, you got combat up.
It's not gonna help though. It's gonna be close. You're gonna have to help with it somehow.
Our allies are being attacked.
The enemy has sent an attack.
That dies ago.
Oh, you got it. Wow. We're fucking champions now.
Oh, there's some... Oh, that's my overseers.
Shuttles are on course for all three conduits. We will have to split our forces right. to stop them all.
Which ones do you want to do?
I was going pure Scourge right now.
Okay, I guess I'll handle the one that's coming here first, because it doesn't seem to be doing anything else.
Okay, I'm going to go for the ones on the far right, then.
Okay.
Scan complete. Thank you for your help. They would have been lost without you.
We have done what was needed.
Why is there always a drone in here? That's a lot of enemies already, though. Cigar.
Okay.
Right, I sniped the shuttles. I got all the way of Scourge, that's all I got.
I'm going
No, I... Even if these guys get through, it's fine. Just letting you know, but you can't let them through. Fuck them.
Dude, it's a fucking giant battlecruiser.
Mike, don't worry about it.
I wasn't... See,
fucking easy.
I wasn't even worried. I wasn't even close.
Not even close, baby. Oh,
a well-deserved victory. The shuttles have been eliminated.
Glides are fun.
And you always made fun of me for making fucking mass Goliaths.
I still will. Fuck you anyways.
Oh, are you building fucking Goliaths?
Oh, diddums.
Siege tags. Why do you go the tech guy and go siege tags?
Oh, diddums. Butter my diddums. Let's keep going. I'm actually having fun with this. Let's do some more missions on Brutal. I want to keep leveling Swan, because once I get tech reactors, I think I could do the mission.
Yeah, tech reactors is the shit.
It really is. I get that next. I want to fucking get that.
Like, with that, I just go two fucking factories and, like Goliaths, and it's like, yeah, let's build, like, four Thors at once, whatever.
Look at this email chain. Fucking, it's just some shit I was a part of on GitHub. I reported a bug, and then... These guys are talking about something unrelated, and I get to hear about it. Fuck. Oh, whoops, I did not ready.
Wow, I thought you were just doing something.
Mike, butter my noobs. I will not.
Oh, wow.
I saw you guys talk about Fallout 4 before. I thought it was the most boring game I've ever played in my entire fucking life. Like, I would rather watch grass grow than watch Fallout 4.
But I'm Mike, sorry. Have you seen the,
Oh, we're doing this one again? Fuck.
Yeah. But have you seen the fucking Wrath of Preston Garvey?
Who?
A guy was doing, like, a survival beta playthrough. But, like, super fucking Iron Man hardcore, like, you know, if you die, the run's over.
Okay.
And, like, he bugged out with Preston Garvey, where, like, he just, like, started following him, but being in the party. It's, like, it was kind of, like, it was good at first, and then shit happened, and Preston Garvey became the hostile Terminator. Chased him across the map. It was amazing. Additional supply
depots required. I just don't get the appeal of most Bethesda games, but whatever.
Like, the guy had to...
I liked Oblivion, though. But even when I tried to revisit it, every time I tried to revisit Oblivion, it was fucking trash. It was just like, oh, it glitched out again.
Activating a drone. This should hook us up with some extra gas.
It should hook us up with extra gas. Yes, good. Yes, good. Not enough. I hate it when these characters talk.
I didn't have Zagara talk that time.
She said yes, good. Because I gave her extra gas.
Oh, wow, you gave me gas, thanks.
Yeah. Fallout 4 is the second worst Fallout game confirmed. SCV ready. I always have strong opinions on video games, and then people hate me. I thought... Did you hear what I said about Homeworld 1 Remastered?
It was awful.
I thought it was pretty bad, yeah. Like, well, okay, it was... I said it was good just because it was Homeworld 1. But, like, the AI was just god-awful. It was, like, the worst fucking AI I've ever seen in my entire life. And I have a feeling that some homeworld players are really going to hate the fact I said that, but I wasn't going to praise it. Because it was pretty fucking awful. I'll be honest.
I think you're pretty fucking awful.
Yeah, that's true too. But let's not get besides the point.
Hashtag kill Mike.
Hashtag
literally Hitler.
Hashtag leave the EU.
Oh, we're facing Zerg.
How do you doing that? Oh shit, it's roaches. Dude, I don't have the fucking proper things for roaches. You're gonna have to be a bro. And black us up.
When am I not a bro?
Combat drop. Actually I have my combat drop. I'll just get that in. I'll do that. That's fine. You ready?
Okay. Go for it. Hey, look at it, you might help. I mean, I'll start walking down there, but no, you don't need it.
I handle my fucking shit there.
What's going on? Roger.
Scar will be up soon. Latec.
Thanks, Baron. I'm gonna give us some more gas.
My dragon laser drill's coming online.
Alright, I got this one. If it's roaches again. Yeah, it's roaches again.
Additional supply depots? Up my ass.
Oh yeah, the fucking sweet sound of macro.
I'm fucking mashing because I want minerals. It's like, not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Stuff it up your ass.
Oh man, overlords.
Hybrid detected.
Oh shit, hybrid?
Kind of worry. I'll be able to handle the hybrid. Wait, we're on brutal, aren't we?
Yeah, we are on brutal, you fuck.
I forgot we're on brutal. I was having a nice time for a second there.
Maintain our defenses. You're not allowed to have a nice time on brutal.
Shit, I gotta go on.
You got a macro, dude.
I gotta go.
Where's your macro, bro? Want help?
There you go. Okay. Yeah.
It's just one of the shitty hybrids.
Oh, it's just one of the shitty hybrids, yeah. Kicks ass.
Kick his ass.
What are we gonna do about it?
Alright, the guy's up now, I think. Or no, it's not. The fuck? Regenerative biosteel? Holy shit. That looks amazing.
Oh. I really need to look at my fucking macro right now.
Dude, how much does the fucking regenerative fucking biosteel do? Does it do enough?
Not really enough, but it's probably still worth, like, it's probably worth the investment.
I would imagine so.
Our allies are being attacked.
Amon has summoned a void trash. It will severely harm the temple for as long as it lives.
I'm so behind on everything right now because I'm fucking slow. I'm so bad at this game. When I pressed E, then my game froze.
I don't want to go for the thing yet, so.
Well, I'm gonna just send my fucking bullshit in and
okay.
Soften it up at least.
I can laser it while you have it up. Just micro like a king, and then it'll be dead.
I'll be careful. You'll be dead. Now they're hanging on rocks. They're all blacking.
Dude, we got major fucking shit coming in, dude.
Like, I'm just gonna pull back. It's already, yeah.
No, it's almost dead, dude. Fucking.
It'll be almost dead. Like, we'll come back to it later. But my base will be almost fucking dead if I don't go back. behind us. That's. I'm gonna go back and clear it out. SCV
ready. Okay.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
Warning. Hybrid detected.
Hybrid detected.
Well, let's go undetect them.
Let's go undetect them. My biscuits.
My biscuits.
Your conviction is admirable, commanders.
Why, Ken? Why?
Butter my biscuit. Butter my hybrid. I seriously think that the SCV might be the best voice lines ever.
Oh shit, that's a lot of fucking shit.
Have a buff.
Are they cloaked? Because I have no detectors right now.
It's probably a Lurker.
Hopefully it is. Because I'm fucking taking so much damage from this shit. Where the fuck were these guys going? My fucking rally point went to somewhere in the middle of nowhere.
To the moon?
Apparently to the moon, yeah. Sounds about right.
To the moon, though.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are
you good there?
Yeah, there's a Lurker on my side.
Oh, okay, that's what it was then. Thank God it wasn't anything important.
Our allies' base is
thank God for that.
It's fucking dead now.
Additional supply depots required.
Upgrade complete.
The soothing sound of micro.
You hear my keyboard?
Click I always see a keyboard.
Hybrid energy signature detected.
Alright, I'm going to the middle.
I got all my fucking Zerglings like basically dead.
But you can just remake them in like a second.
Yeah, I almost about to cooldown on that. This is fucking dead.
Oh
okay,
shit.
I might about to cooldown on
guys.
This. Holy shit, fucking die.
What the fuck happened there? Broski.
Fuck, I just summoned roaches on him. You ever just summon roaches on a guy? It's fucking brutal.
It's fucking brutal, you say? Japan deserves every nuclear disaster. Is that because they invented anime?
Our allies are being
anime was a mistake.
Alright, we gotta handle the middle thing first, and then I guess we can go. Yeah, there's a lot of shit here.
Sure, I'll come back.
Never mind, I took over most of it.
Alright, then fuck, I'll stay here then.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh no, my creep tumors, no!
Only one of the unstable Zenith stones remains.
Dude, they're attacking the temple. Handle that.
Oh, there's a Lurker coming.
Holy shit, I'm just out of range of this thing. Look at this shit. It can't attack me.
It's rude!
Of course it's continuing to attack the temple. Dude, these upgrades are fucking amazing.
I know, glass the tits, man. Now we slay
them. You still need some tanks, though. Oh, wait.
Well, yeah, tanks. Good.
Did I get all the fucking gas things for you? No, I didn't.
Alright, I need to fucking creep fucking tumor.
We could have had more gas this whole time. I'm really sad. I actually like this race the best.
Yeah, this one's pretty fun.
Do you have that out? Handled? Holy shit, those level overlords.
Our allies are being attacked. Add-on complete.
More scourges. Scourges again.
Enemy drop pods incoming.
Gonna get your Zenith stun?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for that now. Like they made Glyphs overpowered in just the campaign. It's actually horrible.
Enemy drop pods incoming.
Like why would they do this?
I can't believe we're actually doing this kind of consistently though. We're actually winning brutal.
Well we're getting really good at it, so.
The Zenith stones have been destroyed. Regrettable.
That's usually how it works, is you get used to it, and then, yeah. And it's like, oh, that's like really super easy. For me, I'm just having fun with the challenge of it. Explorer reporting. That's usually how, this is why I play anything.
The challenge you playing fucking vultures only. Our allies are
being attacked. That was a brilliant strategy, and you know it. I'm a tactical genius.
I'm not sure that's the word you want to use there. Well, I might accept idiot savant.
Tactical genius.
Tactical LP. Does the green kill you?
Does the green always kills you.
But in some cases, green means health. Poor armor.
It kills you. Kills your fucking hardcoreness.
Does it kill you by making you think you have enough health to go forwards, but you don't?
Key's having drinks.
Oh man, I got a fucking one arm shot.
Key's having drinks, so I'm fucking jealous, so I think I might fucking go get myself some drinks.
Oh, fucking booze hound time, is it?
I don't have that much here, though. Oh shit, there's a tech wave. Alright, you have it?
No, I might need help on this one. Oh god, I was joking, but nah, it's fine.
Oh, now you have to fucking do it, because I'm fucking... I'm doing shit here already.
Not enough minerals.
I'm busy here, so I'm in a pickle. What the hell is the science missile doing here? What?
I love seeing you doing my strats of just, yeah, just big bulk Goliaths.
Dude, it's more effective than I thought, just because the campaign made them overpowered as fuck.
Not
enough minerals.
Basically, you're just playing Marine Medivac. That's what you're doing.
Marine Medivac.
Prove me wrong.
The Kremlin, that's a disturbing picture.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade.
Oh yes! Oh yeah!
Why is that bridge ruined here? What did you do with it?
I killed a thousand Zerg.
Dude, you have a problem here.
No problem.
I came just in case. Oh shit, right here.
I mean, I'll bring my army to stand there, but should be fine.
Not enough minerals. Enemy drop pods incoming. Our allies base is under attack.
You should have a deal with that, I got this.
Well, they've made fucking drop pods just go into my base.
I know, that's what I meant, like I said you probably could deal with that while I deal with this.
Enemy drop pods incoming.
Oh my god! Fucking World War II over here! Fucking anti-air!
Enemy drop pods incoming. Upgrade complete.
Where's my skirtiness? Where is it? You know, I think of all the time I've played Zagara, I've never actually researched ventral sacs.
That's because they sound disgusting.
Yeah, it is. Continue our defenses, I mean, fucking squeezing Zerglings from the fat folds of overlords? Like, this is gross.
This is it. Hold on to your butts!
Hold on to your butts!
Holy shit.
Oh my god! Multiple thrashers have emerged. Dude, hold on to your butts!
Dispatch them before they destroy the temple.
Alright, I'll handle the bottom one.
Well, I'm gonna handle the attack him for our middle first.
Nah, I got that.
Oh yeah, so you did. Right.
Fucking casual.
I help.
Oh shit, I'm being attacked by shit.
Thrasher
has been destroyed.
Are being attacked. Hybrid detected.
Okay.
Mapping location now.
I think you need help there.
Now I'm doing fine.
Oh shit,
yeah, I took losses, but fuck it.
Time to meme on you.
No, I don't. No web may mace. What a good array.
What are these guys doing? These upgrades are fucking amazing, though.
Yeah, this one's really fun. Just look at that. Just, you know, when you're mashing a ball of Goliaths, the great thing about it is they can handle anything. Just like, and in case, a storm, in case they got health.
In case they can't, there's fucking the shit in the back. The tank's in the back there.
I'm just waiting until you get the Science Pistol's defense matrix. It's fucking the best. Like, you can't talk with them in the unit panel.
Like, they can't even get up here.
So freaking. Oh no, like half my Scourge has died.
No. Oh shit, Ultralisk. Ravager.
Oh no.
No, I'm making shit there.
It's a push to pass Metal Gear. Oh baby!
Save the starport.
Yeah, I see you tried to start beaming, building things around the temple, but then...
I got lazy.
Brutal.
I got lazy. Oh, wait, it died. What? I'm also full on fucking supply depots, so... Oh, we're done.
The temple has been primed. Its activation will eradicate Amon's...
Look at that lazy-ass creep spread, though.
Well done, commanders.
We both got lazy. Yeah, you got tech reactors yet? Come on. Aw, one more mission. We gotta do one more. Let me get a drink first. I'll be back.
Or brewski. Hey, fucking kids in chat. Talk about drinking. Drinking's bad. You wanna get banned, kiddo? You wanna get banned? I have the power of hoodoo. Actually, I've been logged in.
I'm back. Hello?
Hello. I was gonna ban your chat, but I can't because he's a mod.
Okay.
What's can you unmod him so can you unmod him so I can ban him?
Ban who? Who do you want to ban?
The guy says fuck you, Brit.
What's his name?
Red Gremlin.
Oh, why would I ban him?
He's fuck England, man. You love England.
Well, if you love England so much, why don't you just leave the EU? God.
Is that gonna be your thing now?
Yeah, because I don't understand any of it. All I know is that people are getting really upset about it.
Oh, baby. I like my level 3 Zagara.
I have absolutely no idea why anybody's upset about this stupid shit.
Oh god, which one of us is gonna get their main attacked?
That's the big question.
And oh fuck, it's me!
It looks like it's you.
I don't wanna get killed by Colossi.
Well, we don't know if it's Adepts yet.
It's Adepts!
Of course it's Adepts.
Need a little help fulfilling a contract. Aim on shipping some nasty tech on board these trains. My job is to torch them. But my guys are late to the party. Now, I'm thinking you'd like to see those trains go up in smoke too.
You know, I'm not gonna build structures to pine mineral line. I'll build turrets later.
I'm gonna try and change my build order here.
Not enough moves.
I changed my build order. I'm playing with fire.
What are you doing?
I built the factory before the refinery.
Weapons is a past Metal Gear.
What do you usually build first, refinery or factory?
Use your factory first.
Okay.
Because then I can get the armory out first, which means I can usually get the drill upgrades here as they come out.
Calling in a drone, it'll harvest some best beam real quick.
Some best beam.
Best beam, best beam.
Not enough minerals.
I want tech reactors so bad.
So bad you can taste it.
So bad. Jerry mineral line.
SCV ready.
It means they're also gonna attack your base first because you put the spawning pool there, you dumbass. They're not even gonna bother going past my guys. You're just right there, you know.
So?
You're so dead.
I don't mind them attacking me from the front, it's just the mineral line. I don't want to get attacked in the mineral line. In fact, overlords, get away from the mineral line. Don't even let them see it. I don't want to see it coming. If I don't see it coming, it doesn't happen.
Mike Lat wants to defend Hatchery.
Biggest compensation, I'm gonna take the further away expo.
Okay.
So when they attack our expo, they're gonna fucking kill mine first. Alright, fucking lay attack.
Additional supply depots required. Combat drop ready for the additional.
Thanks for the gas, mate.
Enemies coming for our base. Oh, you're already doing it? Alright. Alright, bring an SCV up there.
Yep.
Not enough minerals.
Well, I'm gonna actually divert real quick. Now.
SCV ready.
Our allies.
Marines.
Oh. So it's gonna be siege tanks dropped in your mineral line, right? And liberators, yep. Actually, it's liberators.
First train's departing. Your objective is to destroy it before it escapes.
They fear us.
What's going on? Will do.
get your expos up.
Thank you. Get ready for the train. Yeah, I'm gonna try going perglize, see how that goes.
Well, perglize and science vessels, as far as you go. Like, I don't need many, like, 6 or 8 is good. Because they don't heal fast enough to really be relevant in a fight, but just to keep them topped up.
Okay.
The main objective has been destroyed.
You also need detection, I guess.
Yeah, detection's also good.
SCB ready. So who's gonna be the guy who's gonna run after the one that's like in the middle of fucking nowhere?
I can do that.
Okay.
Not enough. Oh, either of us can do it, because it's not that fast.
Yes it is. It's fucking, it's just static, dude. Come on, go ahead. I have to say that Goliath is the worst voice actor I've ever heard in my entire life.
Our allies are like the Goliath personally, or the human in real life who's voicing the Goliath?
Whoever it is. Reckon laser drill.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready. Incoming train. Do whatever it takes to derail it.
Let's see. Right. Dude, all these are gonna make Elias. I have a serious mineral problem, though.
You quit any time, I swear.
No, but like, I can't fucking make enough minerals.
Okay, I think I'm done with drones.
Are you? You're never done with drones.
SCV ready.
Sending drone pods down. Might as well.
Yeah, might as well. SCV ready.
Upgrade complete.
Big job, huh? Alright, so they're rolling up Banshees, so I need to get some overseers.
I sense a dick.
Main objective destroyed.
We got it! Nice work!
Shut up, Swan. You didn't do anything. All me.
Just made robots do it for him. What a fucking exactly. Asshole.
When the great robot uprising happens, he's gonna be the first to go. Dude, why are Goliaths like Void Rays?
The best.
Normally, I'd encourage.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
This, but with these guys, it's probably safer to light it up.
Upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked.
No, get the fuck out of there. Stupid segment.
I need more fucking supply depots.
What's going on?
Upgrade complete. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Our allies are being attacked.
That's a lot of Vikings.
I'm coming.
Trains on that bottom track are faster than the others. You can try and stop them.
Right, I'm gonna divert and go get that.
Alright, you're gonna divert?
You're ahead of that anyway.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm diverting to get the bottom train. Oh, we need detection.
Who needs it?
You got detection?
No, right now. Oh, almost, it's coming. I think it's coming. Yeah, it's here.